Your diesel exhaust system relies on diesel exhaust fluid, or DEF. A gauge displays the diesel exhaust fluid level, and a warning light will activate any time the level gets too low. You'll find the DEF cap in the fuel door. To add more fluid, remove the cap and insert the fill nozzle into the tank filler neck. Stop filling immediately if the fluid stops flowing from the fill bottle into the tank, if fluid splashes out of the filler neck, or at a fuel station if the pump nozzle automatically shuts off. Then simply reinstall the cap. Also, be sure to keep your diesel fuel and diesel exhaust fluid separate. If even a small amount of DEF gets into your diesel fuel tank, severe damage could occur in your engine, fuel pump, and injectors. If this happens, do not start the engine. Contact an authorized dealer. Likewise, never let anything other than diesel exhaust fluid into the DEF tank, or you may have to replace the entire DEF system. Always use separate containers, funnels, and nozzles for fuel and DEF. The water in fuel indicator light will illuminate when there is water detected in the fuel water separator filter. If this light remains on, do not start the vehicle until you drain the water from the filter. If water is detected in the separator filter while the engine is running or while the ignition is in the on-run position, the water in fuel indicator light will illuminate and an audible chime will be heard. At this point, you should stop the engine and drain the water from the filter. The fuel water separator housing is located inside the left frame rail in front of the fuel tank. The filter drain valve is located on the bottom of the filter housing, so it's best to access it from under the vehicle. To drain water from the filter, within 10 minutes of turning the engine off, turn the filter drain valve counterclockwise. Leave the drain valve open until all water and contaminants have been removed. When clear fuel is visible, you can close the drain valve by turning it clockwise. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.